So, is this recording? Hello there, everyone. It's me, Brandon, aka Keizer, and today we are going to play Splatoon 3 and more. We're going to play other games as well. Not just Splatoon 3 this time. We're going to play other games. We could be playing Pokemon Scarlet, we could be playing Mario Kart, Smash Bros, Fortnite, but we might not go all of them, unfortunately. We might go few of them, if you know what I mean. So, checking my broadcast right now. Checking to see if I'm live, see if anyone can hear me. Yep, I am live. This is great. Alright, let's begin. Let's put the show on the road. Alright, here we are. Link Splatoon 3, as its finest. Broadcast again. Got to see my comments and stuff. Okay, here I am. All right. I'm all set. Ooh, sad shiver. I'm gonna like that one because it's just Shiver being sad because she realized that her friends already has plans. You know, Shiver, you can't always get what you want. Other people are busy too. But Shiver has to have other friends, right? Unless Fry and Big Man are her only friends, which is kinda sad. We'll use a conch shell. I always get those food tickets. Let's check out my locker first. I wanna give you a tour. Check this out, guys. I got the ink brush, my personal salmonid collection. I have a speaker. I have a picture. I have like maybe everything that I like. I even have the shurikens, cause you know, I love being a ninja and all. Maybe we can fix, edit some stuff. We're gonna put away this egg. Maybe we can put away the salmonid collection. I really want to display the zapfish. Alright, good. It's not falling over. Though I feel like I could put that somewhere else too. Trying to put as close as possible. Damn. That's not what I wanted. Let's finish for now. It's saved? I didn't know it'd do that. I thought you could leave without saving. I guess I gotta try again. Cause I really want to display the great zapfish. I wish you could use a D-pad to do this. That didn't work out well. Okay. Got one in. Okay, okay. Let's try to do a second fan. This is not gonna work out as I thought it would. Leave the books there. And then we'll find the great zapfish. That's better. The great zapfish is right there. Very cute, at its finest. Okay, now I can just edit the books. Got three of them, so it looks like it's like chapter by chapter. No, I messed up. I was so close. All it takes is balance. I have a feeling this is gonna fall over. Okay, we'll try again. Okay. That's the best we can do. They're like closing in together. Okay, one more. We can do this. We can do this, chat. We did it. Then we gotta fix the ink brush. The book's toppled over again. We'll just put it here. I think it balances better right there anyways. Okay, yeah. Displaying it here is better. Though it wouldn't be practical in real life, but it works. Alright, all finished. Alright, the game's about to begin.
Yeah.
Sorry guys for staying quiet for so long. It's not like somebody walked in on me, you know. I was just concentrating on the game, that's all. But now you get to hear me at my glory once again. Playing Splatoon 1. Plus, I'll be right back, I gotta do something, alright? Alright, game starting. Alright, let's roll out. They got a charger on the other side. Oh, they got Ultra Stamp. They're getting away. Guarding. I can't bypass them. Gotta run! Let's around. Charger stare. We traded. Ooh, we made it in again. Oh yeah. We won. That's a good game, everyone. That's good work. About time right away. This is going to be interesting. Let's roll out. How do we get to? Hopefully we'll win this one. I should have ran. Ooh, that was a close one. They got their squeezers. Got popped. This is not good. I think it's game over before we know it. I got struck. But it hasn't affected me, not at all. I've lost even the game, even before the game started. I need those guys on my team. If they're gonna win that fast. I feel like those booyahs at the beginning of the match wasn't so deserving. But it's the squeezers are such high tier weapons. They got Trizooka, I think, and Splattercar Scream, which are specials that are very overpowering. Well, except, well, maybe not Splattercar Scream, because Splattercar Scream got nerfed, and it's not physically hurting people anymore. Thank you. It is time to play. Autobots, let's roll out. Try Slosher. Alright, two are out of the commission. I'm gonna get you. He was mine though. Oh no, I'm the only survivor. What should I do? Alright, now's my chance. Tri-Slosher's very OP, in my opinion, of course. Stalemate right now. Which one of us will score first? Oh, he's running for it. Now it's my turn. I made it. Self-defense mode. I got Marco at least. Yes. Oh no. I was running out of ink in the process. Three have clamps. Who should I come after? Not this time. Come on, I gotta get back in the game. There's just one remaining. I'll go on the hunt. Another game won by yours truly. That was a good game. Ooh, almost a level 100. Transform and roll out. We got two up there, spot duties. Just chance, my goodness. Due to my experiences against parries. That was on purpose, guys. We were to distract one of them. To distract them. Yeah, it was a strategy the whole time. That sturgeon. Ooh, got two. It's just one. I'm trying to get the football. Yes! We got one. Oh no, it's their chance to actually get back at us. I'm gonna try to get the snipers. What am I doing? I should have transformed. Thank you. to fight back again. Yes! Wave Breaker. Masha, dude. We can still win this. I know we can. What? I'm in disbelief. Is this how we lose? I'm sorry, Aunt Barry. You had one job. Like, I could blame myself too, but that you had one job. Like, I know we might not even win anyways, even if you do make it in. But in the end, you could have at least made it in. We're gonna keep playing until I get to catalog 100. And then we can play a different game. But, you know, it's just a game. I'm not mad that the football literally just missed. Like, I will not say it's amusing either, because it's that feeling where it just didn't feel right. You're just in disbelief, you know? I just don't want to talk about that anymore, right? Let's just roll out. Let's move. Okay. Excellent work, soldiers. Now it's my turn. Oh no, it's too late. Circle, circle, circle. Made it. Had a stall, but it worked. Oh no, the football dropped. I'm gonna run away from the wave breaker. Oh, they're trying to head the other way. Booby trap! Aw, it did work. That was a good game, though. That was pretty scary. I thought they were gonna beat us again. That made up for last match. Let's go to Splat Zones. Let's see what I got, what it takes in this anarchy battle. Let's see what I got. I always have a habit going over there. Robo Ramen. Let's roll out. My brethren! I'm the only one who's surviving. Gotta hide a little bit. Wait, bro! It's not over. Bring it on. We traded. That was a spin. Oh yeah. guess they're too strong. You got Twix Washers, which is deadly. This might disorient them a bit. Trade with some Tetras. We do outnumbered by one. They'll give us the edge. We're still fighting hard though, and I'll keep fighting hard till the very end. We're gonna pause that because I don't want to lose all my points in an anarchy battle. I'm trying to think, but I can't exactly think what I am gonna do now. Oh, I remember now. Let's try to make my own pool. How do I make my own pool? Maybe I can join Splatroid? Maybe. Let's see. Oh, that's already closed. How do you make your own pool? Let's just do clam blitz again. I'm a master at that. I just stand here and wait. I perch. Alright, battle time. All right, time to roll out. Responding back. No, 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 no! I gotta step up my game. I'll just stick to fighting and see how that will turn out. I gotta get some kills somehow. Oh, that's a super chump. He's after me. Got one. Finally got a kill. Without treating. We still had a stalemate. One of us has to score somehow. Oh, got him. Oh, no. No, they're coming! Wait, they dropped it. No! Oh no, he's gonna make it! Oh no, not another one! No! Damn. We'll keep going. I must reach to level 100 somehow. Sturgeon Shipyard. I hope I win a match in Sturgeon Shipyard this time. Oh, they're after me. Zigzag, zigzag, serpentine. I always get killed by Painbrush. Like, always. And I think that's the same guy. It is the same guy! Still going. Said he won't back down. My chance. Please. Zace. Have mercy. They're building. They're trying to build. It's game over. Okay, maybe trying to get to level 100 in catalog levels is gonna be too far-fetched. It's gonna be very, very hard. It's gonna take a long time to actually get to level 100, catalog level 100. So we'll stop playing Splatoon 3 here. We'll play something else, because let's play another game. First, I gotta go to the shops. I got DJ Octavio. What's in the mystery box? Ooh, I got drink tickets. Yeah, we're gonna move on to another game. I'll be right back. I'll get the All right, we'll be playing Pokemon Scarlet. So I already beat the Indigo Disc main story mode, but I know there's extra stuff we can do. Like maybe we can fight some other trainers. Well, I might not play this game for that long anyways. I know there's a Serrano battle, there is Professor Sada. So we'll go to Professor Sada first. We'll go to Kitakami. Where's Terapagos? I have to trade one of my Pokemon for Terapagos. Toxtricity. I'll just take a Toxtricity. And I'll put him at the top of the party. And then we can go to Kitakami. Oh, I have to. Full restore, full heal. I'll use max potion. Gotta heal him up. Yep, just be sure. We gotta land here. I guess we have to go outside. Alright, here we are. I haven't played Scarlet and Violet for a long time. I've been grinding on Splatoon 3. Alright, we'll set this as a destination. We'll just keep climbing. Almost there. Where do I throw Terapagos? I think it's right there. Let's see if I land on the land or in the water. Oh, there it is. It was Professor Otto. Oh my god! You want to click that. All right, I guess I gotta talk to her. We'll say this is the only indicator on me, and I've been quiet for a long time because I've been reading all of this. I don't know what to click. Ooh, press the middle. We'll click she's a descendant of Heath. We'll say yes. A paradox has been created in the process. Ooh. New title. New title screen, I mean. Now I can bring Toxtricity back. I'm back here again. Yeah, we'll save my team here, because Greninja's my boy. So is Giratina. He's also my boy. I guess we're at the entrance hall. That's better. I look cool now. Are there any goals? What's next? You can tell me what I should do next, chat, in this game. Because I honestly don't know what to do next. Maybe go to Blueberry Academy and fight more trainers in double battles? You will head to Central Plaza. Also use a synchro machine. There's a lot of these blocks in the dome. I wonder what those blocks are usually for, besides lighting up the area. Like, these blocks like divide the area too. But we gotta find random trainers fight that I missed. Or I can use a single machine. Oh yeah, I gotta show you something, chat. Oh man, I forgot how to use secret machine. It's been a long time. Is it? There it is. Alright, I did it. Okay. Normally, you see Giratina float and fly like this, right? But, what if I told you Giratina walks just like this? He even runs. He literally gallops. Like, never in my life I have ever seen Giratina run or walk. It's just fascinating to see Giratina move like this, because we always see Giratina fly like this. But finally we get to see Giratina walk and run at its full glory. It's so cool. I still gotta find other trainers to fight. Oh, found one. But I gotta quit sinking for this. Find that guy. You new to the canyon biome? Don't worry, I'll show you the ropes. You are challenged by Harry the student. Alright, can't wait to beat him. There's tons of cliffs to watch out for here. If you run around willy-nilly, you're bound to fall. Be careful, okay? Though I have Koridon, who can glide, fly, climb, and swim. Who is next? Oh, I thought that was the trainer. It's just a smear goal. And a climb. Searching. Alright, another trainer. Did you get lost and wander up here? Don't worry, Sophie Cedar should lead the way. You are challenged by Sophie of the League Club. Placing a photograph. That's not gonna work. Give me Earth Power. Hold up, Skeletor, level 90. Targeting Giratina. It's all up to Pussy now. Though I'm at the other team, so. There's only Pussy left. I saved Bussy last because Bussy's is more viable. Well, maybe not. But we won. You just fall into block walls, you end up in the center closet every time. Easy. Let's try to find one more trainer. And we can go to a different game. Because I'm not sure what to do other than catching every single Pokemon, which I'm not likely going to do, and fight other trainers. Like, I'm just going to fight the NPC trainers, basically. I feel like as long as I finish the main story, everything's alright for me. I know there's a Serrano battle, but don't know how to get there. The main story is where I'm at, you know? That's what I aim for. Gotta find one more trainer, at least, and then we can move on to the last game we can play. There's one. Excuse me! So sorry to bother you, but do you know where we are? I'm completely lost. That's what he says. Armin the student. From Attack on Titan. Of course. I love that show slash manga. Water sure again. So sorry for the poor show in battle 2. Alright, let's see what he has to say after. I'm trying to reach the central plaza. Was it not this way? Oh, it's chasing me by just walking. Normally it flies, right? Like during battle. So cool that when you synchronize certain Pokemon, they can fly and walk. Like Giratina, for example. Alright, I think that wraps up Scarlet and Violet. Gotta get my Pokemon to top health, tip-top shape. Always save your game. Alright. Let's play one last game. Well, I'll play a few matches. Maybe we'll play some Fortnite. Yeah, we'll play some Fortnite. We'll play three rounds, because each round is like 20 minutes long. So we'll play three rounds. Yeah, Fortnite will be the last game. And then I'll end the stream. And then I gotta get ready for tomorrow's stream, which is making candelabra. Can't believe I'm playing Fortnite right now, but it's just a game, just playing for fun. It's not a big deal. It's just Fortnite. I have a very cool strategy to win Fortnite, and I'm just gonna play three rounds since each round is like 20 minutes long per match. I got the Groot skin. Pretty cool, right? We'll play... some Battle Royale, my current lobby. We'll go solo. Always thank the bus driver. Pretty competitive in Fortnite. I'm shooting. You get railed. So many people here. I'm gonna have some variety. There's a lot of chests here. The shields are very important. It actually took down my shield. Why would I do that? I kinda wasted it. But there's more barrels here. Ooh, a new AR. Ooh, an epic! That's pretty nice. Now we gotta move. Just casually walking with my rocket. Yep. We're almost at the eye of the storm. Ooh, more chests. Let's go for a pit stop. But I hear gunfire. Or I sense it. Ooh, sniper. Now I can use Now I can use Intellion's signature move now. Storm's closing. We made it in the eye. Oh, the gunshot. I sensed them. Snipe shot! Snipe shot! Alright, we go for the prowl now. I see you! Reload my snipe shot. Now we just move on. Ooh, I'm going down very fast. We made it to the ice storm. Send somebody. Snipe shot. Oh, why did I move when I do that? I probably got his attention already. Should I get him? I got his attention. I shouldn't have done that. Alright, we'll play two more rounds. I shouldn't have got his attention. That was my fault. All right, we're gonna do another strategy. That was my casual play strategy, where I just casually, you know, attack, kill people and stuff. But this time, what if I go passive? Alright, so we're gonna head to the center. That's where the eye will likely be in. And next, we'll find a hiding spot, and we'll stay there for the rest of the game. But we'll have some chit-chat. Let's roll out. Oh, I forgot to say thanks to the bus driver. Oh well, it's just the second round. I'll say that to the final round. We are about to land on this shed or this thing. Nah, never mind. I want the chest.
You die.
That was self-defense. Alright, time to hide. Where to hide? I gotta find some suburban neighborhood. Let's see where the eye is now. Okay, we're good. Ooh, we'll hide in that house. I know how to drive in real life, but not in Fortnite. Okay, I'll just settle in here then. Alright, so we just sit back, relax, and not do anything until the storm closes in. There's nothing they can do now. There's nothing they can do now. Oh, I hear a gunshot. But I gotta stay hidden. I'm not gonna engage. I have a temptation of leaving and actually fighting, but I really don't want to because I'm gonna try to camp as much as possible right now for a second round. The third round I'll go all out. But for now, I just gotta sit back and relax. Thank you. Let's see where the storm is heading to now. Alright, we're still good. Oh, I hear footsteps. Is he gone? I think he's gone. Time to relax and do absolutely nothing. I forgot. Nope, wrong time.
I am Groot.
I got Rocket out. I mean emote, wrong emote. Not taunt. Because this is Fortnite. This ain't Smash. This is the life. Oh. Storm's closing in. Let's see where I can go. Maybe I can go to Reckless Railways or Classy Quartz. But I gotta find a way for the closest clear first. Okay. Train. Oh. a warp. You dare try to attack me? You die! You suffer the consequences of your actions! You think you can escape from me? You think you can escape from me? Let me reload first. Reload. Oh, I'm gliding now. Regenerate, regenerate, regenerate. I actually need to go back there. I guess I can't really find a place to camp now. Can't really find a house. I wish I could find a camping spot. Somebody. I guess it's time for action. Ooh, a house. I'll camp there. Somebody's been here before. I hope not recent. No! Oh no! No! I gotta run! Can't catch me in my car. Oh god. Oh god. Run away. Run away. I guess somebody has recently been in there. Alright, time to fight back. Let's go, let's hear your scumbag! Huh. That did it. Ooh. A legendary. Noise. Now I gotta go back to the house and camp there. Oh no. Gotta let him pass first. I see him. I'm literally exposing myself in the open. I should have been hiding in the house, but the storm's closing in as well. Okay, now I can go. The storm's supposed to stop, right? Let's check the map. Oh, I gotta keep walking. There's only 10 people remaining, including myself. So I guess I can't camp anymore. I've camped as long as I could. Now it's time to fight. I bring the fight to them. I sense some gunfire. The game will end sooner as I get to the battle. The more kills I get, the sooner the game will end. Eat that, sucker. And I gotta go. Oh, who hit me? It's the firing squad. Yeah. You can suck. You have what you deserve. Now you die. Ooh, you're next. Your turn. No. Gotcha. I gotta run. I'm crazy low health. Oh, you wanna fight, boy? I rise, you fall. All right, one last round. Time to go all out this time. This will be one last match, and then I'll end the stream. Man, I've been streaming for 2 hours. That's the longest I've been streaming. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, since it's just me playing video games and all. Alright, I thank the bus driver this time. One last battle, and time to go all out. Intellion's rifle. Ooh, two Intellion sniper rifle. Ooh, a piano. I want to play a song on the piano. I gotta get shooted up first. Maybe I can steal from one of my enemies. Die, sucker! You're next, get real! Alright, I'm fully shooted up. Let's search for more. Tennis courts. Oh yeah, boy. Ooh, an epic. Level up. I'm gonna come after them and make them suffer! You may not see it, but I have a smile on my face. Aw, they got away. I'll take that. Where are you? This ends the stream. I should have kept spamming the ZR button instead of just holding it. I got mixed up with the other guns. Since I'm holding a shotgun, I'm supposed to, like, spam the button instead of holding it. Alright, it's time for me to end the stream. And I can't wait to rewatch my stream. I bet I said some funny one-liners and all. And for the opponents I have faced in Fortnite, it's not personal. It's just a game. I was just going all competitive and all, and that, you know, it was a good game either way. So don't take it too personal. It was all just for fun. Alright? So I'm gonna end the stream. So, magic.